Given the function y equals cotangent of the product of 1/5 and the quantity x minus pi divided by 3, determine the period, horizontal shift, and equations of the vertical asymptotes. Use n to represent any integer. The given function is in the form of y equals a times cotangent of the product of b and the quantity x minus c plus d, and therefore let's begin by determining the values of a, b, c, and d. Notice a, the coefficient, is 1, b equals 1/5, c equals pi divided by 3, and d equals 0. Recall the period for the basic cotangent function is pi radians, not 2 pi radians, which is why the formula for the period is pi divided by the absolute value of b, which in our case gives us pi divided by 1/5. Recall dividing by a fraction is the equivalent to multiplying by the reciprocal, which indicates pi divided by 1/5 is equal to pi times 5 divided by 1, or 5, which equals 5 pi. The period is 5 pi radians. Next, the horizontal shift or phase shift is determined by the value of c, because c is positive pi divided by 3, or greater than 0, the function is translated right c units, or in our case, right pi divided by 3 units. Before we determine the equations of the vertical asymptotes, let's look at the basic cotangent function shown here below. Notice if we start at x equals 0, we have a vertical asymptote, and then from there, if we simply add multiples of the period, represented by pi times n, we have all the equations for the asymptotes. X equals 0 plus pi n simplifies to x equals pi n. However, we also know we sometimes have a horizontal shift or phase shift, which is why if we look at the notes, the equations for the vertical asymptotes are given by x equals c, which is the phase shift or horizontal shift, and then plus multiples of the period given by pi divided by the absolute value of b times n. Which means for our function, the equations of the vertical asymptotes are x equals c, which is pi divided by 3, plus the period, which we know is 5 pi, times n, where n is any integer. And we'll go ahead and leave it in this form. The equations of the vertical asymptotes are x equals pi divided by 3 plus 5 pi times n. Let's verify this graphically. In purple, we have the graph of the given cotangent function. Notice for the equations of the vertical asymptotes, when n is 0, we have x equals pi divided by 3. When n is 1, we have x equals pi divided by 3 plus 5 pi. When n is 2, we have x equals pi divided by 3 plus 10 pi, and so on. Notice these equations are giving us the vertical asymptotes for the given function. I hope you found this helpful.